now cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Nearby echo detected.
Anybody seen anything?
I got the top of that.
Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that.
Over.
Anybody copy?
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the avian.
Unit in need of backup.
That should be the place. See if he can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
System activated.
Holy hell. Guess they weren't taking any chances. But you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
see that down there.
Echo, nearby. Nearby echo detected.
See how the mama bear has watched us? She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Specialization data collected. Target deceased.
What a fucking waste. Think of the good she could have done. The lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. What a fucking waste.
Safe area detected.
Good to see you. You need...
backup.
We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Enemy.
While I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader.
What's that?
Secure the area.
Should have picked a better hiding spot.
Since I've turned the memorial into a base. It's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
with those rounds? You want to kill everybody in here?
Hear that?
DC-62 detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
You have been promoted to group leader. An agent from your clan has joined your team.
need a medic soon.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from that control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
Stay the fuck away!
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
Fuck you! You lost yourself to I'll make sure you rot down here.
Go on ahead back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
This shit is so boring. I wish we had some cards or something.
You are no longer in a group.
They've managed to compile a ton of corrupted data from the Shade network servers. I had no idea Black Tusk had access to this kind of digital forensic software.
You have left. Safe area entered. Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
We need to find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main Shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
Control point detected. An agent has gone offline. An agent has reconnected.
Police used the building as a temporary station during the outbreak. They built some holding cells on lifts under the stage. That's probably where they're keeping the hostages. Go through the lobby and enter the house on the orchestra level. You can gain access. Police used the building as a temporary station during the outbreak. They built some holding cells on lifts under the stage. That's probably where they're keeping the hostages. Go through the lobby and enter the house on the orchestra level. You can gain access from there.
Hello.
thanks for rescuing those hostages. Hopefully, they'll come work with us instead of the hyenas. We can always use more people with medical training.
Alive.
Drinking water nearby.
Being a god wasn't in the brochure.
Supplies detected. supplies nearby. A clan member has joined your team.
Manny, I'm headed to the VIP lounge.
Wait for backup.
The lounge was the chemist's office. Watch for traps. She's smarter than she looks. I can't see shit. Go to the control room and turn the lights back on. I hate how well I know this club.
Detected.
I need you to sit down for me.
Yes, pretty lady.
How much did you have?
Just like a dime. It was
going to need you to drink this water for me, okay? Can you do that?
Sure.
Manny! Where's that backup? Lower level!
Backup is on the way. Agent, get those lights back on. Agent, check on Agent Lee. I've lost contact.
Agent Lee, status: deceased.
God damn it! I told her to wait. Agent, we need to shut down the Camus operation. We need to stay focused and finish this for Lee.
Miss me, miss me, miss me, now you gotta kiss me. closer than Lee ever was.
Using hydroponics to grow the plants for the spice. If you can cut the water supply, this should shut down their grow house.
Silver, she comes through and yells at him, "Stop looking at me." And she fucking shot him and just walks away. And now he's bleeding out. We gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna try to activate Agent Lee's pulse sensor. That should help you locate any hostile.
Okay. You should try some of this and come dance with me. I'll kill her on the dance floor.
System. I'm glad it worked long enough to help you out. If you can tag Agent Lee's body, I'll send a recovery team to bring her home. Thank you, Agent. Agent Lee was obsessed with keeping the chemist drugs off the streets. I really wish he was coming home with you. I'll make sure the body's recovered and given proper burial. You did a good thing today, Agent.
enough. I don't work for you. How many people OD on your ship this time? Hey, I'm not responsible for what people bring into my club. That's bullshit, and you know it. Oh, temporarily. You remember what happened last time. Fuck you. My boy is recording this entire conversation. You want to keep making threats? You keep making spice, I'll keep making threats. You're adorable, like a little angry puppy. Good thing the city put a leash on you.